This is piece 237 of 1,000 called Even When You're Old and Gray. I wrote it. I have not seen Sarah in quite some time at this point, and I ended up being able to see her. And I went home and wrote this piece. I wrote this about a month and a half ago. I wrote it about January 9th, 2017. Even When You're Old and Gray. Step back into my best friend's world today. She was standing there with smiles and loving grace. She asked me if I had gone to take care of our past life. And again I felt I failed her. And with tears I replied, "Sorry, I've been trying to." Then I told her what she knew, that she didn't believe me, and that what I said was true. She told me not to cry, big baby, but what happened next left me feeling kind of frightened. She told me that sometimes just looks and not away. She zones out just like I used to, and I couldn't look away. I knew exactly what she meant, but I couldn't tell her all. Instead, I just nodded and waited for her to pause. Friend, please remain safe, I told you. I am always here. No matter how far you go, my love will always show. I reminded her about what I told her every day. The truth, and how I never lied to her one day. I know you might be seeing a glimpse of what I saw. But Sarah, I hope you have a safe landing when you fall. I know it's blunt to just assume that I know what happens next. But I also wish that you would call me when you feel blue. Piece about inside and out of me, even though not you. Sarah, friend, I'll miss you. If you don't realize this is true, I reminded you of what I told you, and you can love me again someday. I know I still love you. I said, even when you're old and gray. That was piece 237 of 1,000 called Even When You're Old and Gray. Thank you very much. Have a good day.